You're the one Eli was looking for. Aren't you the one that Eli rescued from the Grand View?
You'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose.
Sacrifice the weak. Do it again. That's it.
Burn! Breathe! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Good. Good. Call the herd.
Call the herd!
Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just love yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Again. Keep hunting.
my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
In a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
Infirmary is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
You have been selected for a special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
I have to help!
Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. Our people, our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of evil must be sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong, but we will be stronger.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming.
Please, oh sorry.
Baby, I did it!